That was not a setup. Some lady actually wanted to swap underwear. That's crazy. Okay. Now, Vince Harder is joining us in studio today, and I know you're a wonderful musician and you write amazing songs. You can also do something really cool with a basketball.
Yeah, actually, yeah, I can. I can spin it, but I got this little thing I do. I practiced it when I was working at Rebel Sports. Let me try it again. So I spin it on a pen, and then, ooh. Haven't done this for a while, actually.
It's all right, it's worth the wait.
Yeah!
Now, can That's you also spin it on your shoe? Someone was telling me you can spin it on your shoe.
Yeah, I can. Like, I used to, like, get bored working at Rebel Sports, and then so I'd grab anything with a point. So I'd even grab my shoe or other shoes in the store and just learn to spin on it, and it, yeah.
That's exceptional. What Rebel Sport did you used to work at?
Manukau, Auckland.
Yeah. Hey, now we've had heaps of questions come through on Facebook, so do you mind if we ask you a few?
Sure.
Amelia Forrester asks, how old were you when you wrote your first song, and what was it about?
Wow, my first song, that's going way back. Actually, I remember writing my first song when I was about 8 years old, and it was a Christmas song, and I think it was leading up to Christmas, and I just wanted to write something because I started learning guitar, started learning some chords off my brother, and then, you know, thought, you know, maybe I could write a song, and then, yeah, just ended up writing a Christmas song.
Cool.
And it was just like, it's Christmas, it's time to be happy.
Real simple. You can never have too many Christmas songs in the world.
No.
There's another one from Finn Wilkins, who would like to know, if you could have any animal as a pet, what would you have?
Animal. I'd probably go with a dog because I really like dogs, and I'd probably go with a basset hound because I used to have a basset hound and really loved that dog. So probably get one that was similar to that.
Nice. Maybe one day you'll get another dog.
Yes.
Now stick around, people, because coming up we're getting a sneak peek at Vince's brand new video, Hold You. So don't go anywhere.